looks like a line out.
Maybe we can get the radio working and send a signal out. It's worth a shot.
A long shot. No, we don't even know if there's a working transmitter on the surface. Those wires gotta go somewhere, though. You think they still work?
Well, looks to me like they just snagged up.
Just as well. Don't feel you much like run. Climbing out there.
You're gonna have to climb. Oh wait, is that a human? Oh, it's a zombie! You turned him into a demon zombie! Okay, come on. Smash square. Come on, come on! Get out of here, Charlie. Why is he got horns?
Stand down, Corporal Gomez!
Are you- you're really stupid. Stand down, Corporal Gomez! Wow, that's the first smart thing he's done in, like, 2 hours.
We have to hurry. It's not safe here.
Know that you could
fight? Yeah, me either.
What was that thing?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not alone.
Where have you been?
One of the things got its dirty hands on me, dragged me down here, left me for dead.
Fuck.
Fuck doesn't even start to cut it.
I'm lucky to have gotten away.
You're talking to a scientist. There's no such thing as luck. You should be thankful I was there to help you.
We'll be grateful.
I'm really grateful. Thank you.
Semper Fi. We gotta find a way out of this hole.
So, this is where you've been hiding out? Do you have any weapons?
Do you mind?
Just need some batteries for this damn light.
You could just ask. That ever cross your mind?
Oh, now is not time to be a bitch.
Looks painful.
Yeah. It is.
Think you can keep still?
We'll go right again.
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'm a little glad too.
I saw those same symbols in the shepherd's huts.
Those people must have been in the valley a long time. There's a way up. There's no way we're making it. Look at it. Climbable.
We can make it together.
How did I know you were gonna say that?
I met Eric in Climbing Glass. I can get us out of here.
Naughty ones. Oh shit, they made it up. Nice.
You okay?
Bro, she's gonna turn into a zombie.
Hymnet isn't gonna kill us.
Until it does.
God, you look terrible.
Gee, thanks, Rachel. You ever think about going into motivational speaking?
Seriously, though, are you okay?
That's gotta be about the dumbest question I have ever been asked.
I mean, shit, you ain't wrong.
Give me the silent treatment, huh?
What do you want me to say?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. Something to get our minds off this place.
Curious, why not?
Okay. So why did you become a physicist? I mean, you don't...
I don't look the type.
Well, you don't.
Oh, should I be wearing nerd clothes?
That's not what I meant. You just don't strike me as one.
Science was the furthest thing from what everybody thought I'd do. Something just for me.
I know a little something about that.
You do?
Not easy being Queen Bitch.
It's not easy being Queen Bitch. You think I got where I am with a soft word and a warm smile?
And here's me thinking you Langley types grew up on Easy Street.
Easy Street? I had to graft to get here. You think it bothers me what people call me? I wear that shit like a badge of fucking honor. They have no idea of the shithill I've climbed just to get to where I am right now.
You know, I don't think anyone would want me where you are right now in this damn cave.
Looks like another shithill if I'm truly honest with myself. You and I... we're not so different. You know, both doing what needed to be done to get to where we wanted to be. No shame in that.
No shame.
Oh, she's about to join the cast of The Walking Dead. Where's your big Grimes when you need him? Oh no, put a bullet through her head. Start running. Actually, it is death. Start fucking running.
Please don't leave me down here alone.
Oh, shit. I kind of want to run. Meh, reassuring. Fuck it.
It's okay. I'm here.
I promise that you'll stay with me.
We'll promise, but when it comes time, I'll run.
I won't leave you. What did that thing do to you? There's medication up there. It may help you, but we need to move. Now!
There ain't no medication on Earth that can cure whatever she got.
We'll never make it.
Don't quit on me now. We have to swing over.
Ooh.
That rope won't.
We're gonna do the Spider-Man.
Wait.
Do you really believe those medicines will help me?
No. But I'm gonna say yes.
Keep it together, Clarice. We're almost there.
You didn't answer my question.
Where I see it, it's your only hope. We can do this.
Oh. Right mesh square. I think hope. Oh, no, she doesn't look good. Wait, what? We have the option to keep the rope? Nah, fuck it, we'll throw it.
Answer your question.
We need to get you to the temple.
Oh no, why is it so dark? Can't see shit. Oh, we're back here.
Seeing anything come up, but I can hear them. Sounds like they're having way more fun down there than we are up here. Over.
As long as they keep the party to themselves, I'm happy. We got nothing on the cameras inside. Over.
Eyes alive.
Oh, what are we doing? Patrol the perimeter, search the ruins. What's that examine? Oh, that's yeah, that's one of these. Ooh, he's gonna get his neck snapped. Hopefully, we can save him. Is that one? I kinda wanna get like the one where everyone survives. Well, at least as many people that can survive. Yeah, that's enough patrolling, let's bounce. Get me out of here. What? Oh, so I'm gonna let us leave. Oh, fuck you.
All clear for now.
If they hit us, my best hunch is it'll be from the chasm.
If? You feeling optimistic, Lieutenant?
I tell you. Colonel could lose his own ass if it wasn't pinned on him. You see our absent friend down there?
Salim? Nah, he's gone.
We're facing an enemy we know zero about. An enemy of unknown size and their home turf. Sucks to be us. I don't know how long those doors can hold them back.
Radio's our best shot. Fix it up, call in the cavalry, even shit up a bit.
There is a transmitter up there. It's gonna have a limited range. Damn it. If Eric had allowed close air support, those birds could have picked up the signal.
Trust up brass to fuck you in the ass.
Top brass gonna fuck you in the ass. Maybe we'll get lucky. Hopefully this thing still works. Or we can get it to work at least.
I'm gonna need a hand to get this up and running.
That thing looks like it was sabotaged. How would they do that?
We gotta work with what we have.
Fall back if anything moves out here. It's safer inside. Good job, Sergeant.
Those things will kill you, Sergeant.
Yeah, like smoking is the biggest threat to my life right now.
Fuck. Oh, now he's realizing he doesn't have his lighter?
It's nothing.
Eric's connecting the dots. He knows where that water is.
It's just a ghost signal. Even without a transmitter, a radio picks up a faint signal. It's just ghost, man.
So fix that transmitter. If we can establish a signal and contact CENTCOM, then we're one step closer to home.
I don't know, man. I'm no technician. If Merwin was here, though, he could fix it.
No shit. Embrace the suck.
How's he still alive? I thought he was dead.
How are you being?
الكلاب يطلبوا حماية. ما نقدرش نسيبهم يجمدوا.
محتاجين الكلاب دول لنخرج من هنا.
اتجننت. دول على الديوانة.
انت ما شفتش الغول؟ في غول هناك. هو ده العدو الحقيقي.
سليم. انت اتجننت.
اسمعني. ارجوك اسمعني. قتلوا الامريكان. وكانوا هيقتلوننا. اسمعني. أنا شفت غول بعناية دول وقتلت واحد.
اخرس وامشي ورايا.
أنت سامعني خالص؟
لا، أنت اسمعني دلوقتي. يا إما تمشي ورايا يا إما خليك هنا وتعفن. اختار.
الله يلعنك. وحد لنفسك. أنا هقعد هنا.
Honestly, I'm not gonna be pressed if he dies.
Shut it up.
Nice. Now it's a beacon leading them to us.
Get the transmitter working now. I need more time. Colonel, get back inside the temple.
I'm staying here.
I need you on the cameras in case we get flanked. Got this.
Lieutenant,
I said I got this. Go!
Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, come on, dude. You needed that.
Shit. And I grab it.
Oh shit, covering fire? Dude, he's already shot in the shoulder. He's almost dead. How many fucking mags does he have? Oops, man. X. Oh, he's thinking something cheeky. Did you web it? Also, we don't have to keep him alive, so fuck him. Wait, I hit the Y? Well, that's awkward.
Push forward into the temple! Move!
Barricade them doors up.
Put your shoulder into it. Hurry.
Don't see our actors.
If they got any sense, they'll stay back. Shit's about to get real in here.
Wait.
Wait, Rachel?
Rachel?
Rachel? How is she even still alive? That's what I'm saying.
Have any doubt, Marine?
Lots.
So those things take you.
She's gonna turn zombie.
Where's Eric?
Rach?
Open your eyes, Holmes.
On as long as I could, but the rope snapped. I didn't cut it.
Oh no, losing frames. Yeah, well, we didn't cut it.
I know.
Oh, schmack.
Are we good?
Tim, isn't it?
Obviously.
I understand you're not the brightest, Nick, but even you must know what I'm talking about. You've been fucking him, haven't you?
Oh, now's not the time. Oh, shit. Oh, get smacked.
That's the best you got.
Stop it!
I know it's him, Rach. I know.
Now's not the time for marriage problems.
Start swinging. Colonel or no Colonel?
Don't, Nick.
We're being kind of nice, so we'll go right.
I tried waiting, Eric. I really did. I'm sorry.
Always loyal.
You held on. I didn't.
What the fuck is happening to her?
She's infected.
She's turning into one of those things. Why'd you bring her here?
She needs our help.
She's beyond help. She shouldn't be here. Reed, we gotta...
Wait!
Bye.
Step aside, Rachel. It's too late, Rachel. She can't be saved.
You can't possibly know that.
You heard the man. Now step aside.
Don't do it. I think we have to keep her alive.
Please, don't do it.
Because I think we have to keep five people alive for the perfect playthrough. Unless she's supposed to die no matter what. And I'm missing something.
Fuck. Fuck.
It's on you.
Get her to the supply tent. Now.
One.
Some advice.
Save a bullet for your friend.
All right. Go to the main temple.
I mean, Clarice might make it. Probably wishful thinking. Oh, the Jenny Blue. And we're in the dark.
We can't lose the generator. We're blind without it.
things through!
Well, they're coming.
They're inside already. Can't let any more in. Don't care what their inbox says.
Exclusive party right here.
Hold the gate. I'll get the generator running.
Therese? Shit. You one of them now? There's nobody.
No one's here.
Fuck, that's all we need. Is this place mined?
Not mined enough.
Oh wait, is that Clarice?
I ain't out of this fight yet.
No, you're not. Come on, let's go.
Oh? What's about to happen?
Fuck! These things really have a hard time for getting in here! We need that generator running now, or we're all screwed!
Fuck it, broke.
This is our house! Our rules!
Start laying down fire. Triangle, triangle, triangle.
Is that all your pussies got?
Say it louder.
Shit. They're coming through! Fucking things are worse than sewer rats!
Oh, I thought she went full zombie.
Worthless pile of shit.
X. Kick it and everything works.
Something. Wait! Yes! Okay, we can make for the catacombs! We need to go down!
That didn't work out too well for the guys at the beginning of the story.
It's either that or we die where we stand! Everyone move to the east gate!
Go get the gate!
Looks like about four of them. Retreat fire. Fire? Oh, please don't die.
This wasn't one of your better ideas, Rach.
Definitely not. Okay, mash it, mash it.
Now we're talking.
Oh, come on, fire it up. Shoot it! Ooh. Kill that ugly bitch. No, no, no. Die. Nuts. Oh no, please don't die, don't die. Ooh. Ooh, nice. Start running, Kolchak. Oh yeah, blow that dynamite. You got the boom down, bitches. Damn it, he's still alive. Oh, again.
My friend is not happy.
Yeah, I can see that.
What happened up there?
Your friend's a little too jumpy for my liking. It's making me nervous.
Lowering your weapon might help alleviate some of the tension.
حتكون فكرة وشة.
انتي مش في مكان تحدثي.
You're done.
Make a move. I fucking dare you.
Kolchak will do it.
I feel like our uniforms are getting in the way of what could be a beautiful relationship.
Shut up.
Shut up, dog.
Say we drill these sorry looking motherfuckers. What do you think, Colonel?
I'm gonna be all the way.
Make the call, Colonel.
Tie him up.
Tie them up. They show resistance. Shoot them.
Drop your weapons. Okay.
All right. Selim isn't gonna be a problem. It's just the other guy. Oh no.
It's them. We must get this door open. Why are you standing there? Help!
Don't even think about it.
Fuck, Jason! The enemy of our enemy is our friend! Move! Come on, man!
Damn it! Help them! I'll cover the corridor!
No, she's getting worse. Oh, Dar's gonna shoot her, isn't she? Isn't he?
Come on, Clarice.
What's wrong with her?
She's one of us.
She's one of us. It's all you need to know.
That's where this conversation ends.
You're letting a fox in the hen house. Not the first time I see someone like that. She will turn, and you know it.
Fuck, I kinda don't want to kill her. We saved her this far.
We can't give up hope.
She's coming with us. For God's sake, she's one of us.
Until she's not.
Okay, what if Selim is the fifth one we have to save, not Clarice? We could kill her.
Looks like the worst place in the goddamn world.
Clarice, get up!
Yeah, but she's definitely done for. Oh, she's dead. Oh, how'd he get in here? How'd they all get in here? Check here to survive. Dog's about to die. Oh, so on Nick. Doesn't look human. Oh, it's him. Oh no. Definitely shoot. Yeah, crucifix. Oh wait, I thought it was a crucifix you could stab him with. Please work, please work. No, someone save him. Save him! Slim. Shoot that ugly bitch. Kill him. Someone save Nick, please. Two for the price of one? I think we just killed Ashley Tisdale. Yep. Shit! Fuck, I thought we could shoot them both at the same time. Fuck, I just lost two people, didn't I? Well, we can save him at least. Oh no, now he's with Eric. Ooh, she turned zombie. Send him. Damn. Oh, he just got yeeted.
Damn it!
Ooh. Oh, no. No, he's dead. Oh, fuck off. There was no way I could have saved him. Surely. Surely that one wasn't my fault. That's cold check, isn't it? Okay, thank God, cold check's alive.
You'd have messed with a Marine.
Confront. I don't want to shoot him.
I come in peace.
Don't you fucking move. All this shit, it's on you. If you people hadn't ambushed us, none of this would have happened.
Reassuring.
I don't mean you any harm. I swear.
No shit. I'm the one holding the gun. Honestly, I'm just glad to see a human face.
Me too.
Cautious? Yeah.
We don't have to be friends, but we can be allies.
That's something I can get on board with.
Oh, now playing Celine. Nice.
I think for one second you're trying to cross me.
Dude, are these the final two? The only ones that are alive? If so, I really fucked this up.
That looks like our best way through.
One of us holds up the gate, the other can slip through.
Alright, triangle.
Go!
Oh, shit.
Are you okay? What do you think? It's blocked. I gotta find another way around.
I think there's a way through.
I just need to clear it from my sight.
Do it quick. Those things could be anywhere. You got any idea what we're dealing with?
Vampires? That's my best guess.
Vampires.
Not possible.
My father once told me, if something looks like shit and smells like shit, you don't have
it's probably
to,
shit.
To know that it's shit. Believe me, they're vampires. We must work together to defeat them.
Yeah, it's beginning to look like that.
Go ahead.
Oh, you can slip through there. Easy. Triangle, triangle, triangle. Oh my god, yes.
Thanks.
Oh, right, let's keep it going.
What's the first thing you're gonna do when we get out of here?
Hold my son.
Eat some chicken wings. Ah, 32. So it could be fun to get out of here.
You seem like you got your head screwed on. So I gotta ask. What the hell made you sign up with Saddam?
For us, we had no choice.
Alright, can we open this up?
What is the meaning of those markings on your hand?
To honor the dead. It's the reason I fight.
It's as good a reason as any.
It's a damn good reason. The only reason.
Respectful.
I have no grievance with you.
Maybe you need to switch on the news.
Listen. There was a man once who built his house on the banks of a river. When the floods came, his wall washed away. When the droughts came, the water dried up and the man was thirsty. All day, the insects bit this man's flesh. Yet each night, he says to his wife, "We have all the fish we can eat." Your people chose this war, Jason.
I think you need to give your mouth some rest.
Let's just get this door open. Oh, fuck me. Open that door quickly. Spam it. Oh, thank God. Oh, thanks for opening that. Triangle. Yeah, shank it. Shank it, shank it. Square, square, square. Too close for comfort.
I say we get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Oh, we're still playing the saloon. Dude, I want to get out of here ASAP.